We're good.
Okay, cool. Rochester Adams, your 15-minute time block begins now. Mark.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the MSBOA District 16 Marching Band Festival here at Troy High School. Tonight, the pride of Rochester, the Rochester Adams High School Highlander Marching Band, is pleased to present our 2016 field show, The Music of John Williams. Senior drum major Kennedy White and junior drum majors Grace Bush and Jacob Leidick, is your band ready? Born in 1932, composer John Williams has given us music for movie soundtracks, TV shows, the Olympics, and classical concert works, winning 5 Academy Awards and 22 Grammy Awards. The Highlander Marching Band opens with a medley from classic American cinema. Under the direction of senior drum major Kennedy White, here are the main themes from Star Wars and E.T. Highest-grossing film released worldwide up to that time. With junior drum major Grace Bush conducting and featuring a small ensemble with telephone soloist Michael Waddy, we present music from Jurassic Park.
Thank you.
office blockbusters, John Williams also composed the music for a classic holiday feature that by the time it had run its course in theaters was the third highest grossing film of all time worldwide behind only Star Wars and E.T. Under the direction of senior drum major Kennedy White, featuring mellophone soloist Michael Waddy and trumpet soloist Michael Hart, here are selections from the movie Home Alone. Which began in 1977 and was most recently supplemented in 2015 with Episode 7, The Force Awakens. With junior drum major Jacob Leidick conducting and featuring the Highlander marching band, Drumline Color Guard, we close with the throne room. seating arrangements for tonight's field show are by Jane Bocos and Paul Lassiter. Percussion arrangements by Patrick Fitzgibbon and drill design by Gary Goodman. The Highlander Marching Band would like to thank Adam's parents for instrumental music, along with the administration and staff at Rochester Adams High School for their continued support. The Highlander Marching Band would also like to thank the Troy High Band Boosters, along with directors Brian Nutty and Jeff Crum, for hosting tonight's festival. Once again,